How's it going, my fuzzy family? Panda up here, and welcome back to the fourth installment of The Legend of Dragoon. I ended up skipping through the marshes just because it wasn't really involved with the story. It was kind of like a little sub-snippet. So we're currently in the volcano of Lude, and we're going to go ahead and get through this volcano. What's that? Is that an eruption of the volcano? No, it's not. That is Firebird. It's bad timing showing up now. We still have to deal with the dragon. Just let it go. It's up to him. Apparently not. You saw us run! Run away! Run away! Run, 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 run! Alright, cool. Oh, ha! It seems we lost him. Good. Let's move on. Item. Spear Frost. And the fight. That double time, which I don't want it to be the case. Alright, mind purifier. One in here. That's where I think it is. Grab this chest. So we're going to go ahead and save, because typically a save point typically means that there's going to be a boss fight of some sort. Lava fish! Feeling hot, hot, hot. What is this feeling? It's calling me. It's calling me! Shauna, where are you going? Come back! Come back! Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. You were being called by this?
came here, I didn't hear the voice before.
Is that alive? Looks like a stone statue.
Don't go near it. I feel something's wrong. Listen to Shauna. This Virage is still alive.
Virage?
You don't know about it? Okay, I'll explain it to you. You know about the dragon campaign, right? The Wingleys were outnumbered, so they used this creature called Virage as their trump card in the war. Just as humans use dragons, Wingleys used Virage. I thought the dragon campaign was over 10,000 years ago. How can this still be alive? I would say it's due to a hatred of humans or a vendetta against us, Dragoons. We gotta settle this. Or let's run.
Now you thought, you big coward. Slash, play those sick rips. Alright, Dragoon transformation!
Try the D attack.
Yes!
Sweet. Die.
Girl. Suck it, bitch. Suck it! Good series, though. Good series. magic. Now let's try the attack. Sweet! That's two! Two in a row! That's fucking awesome! Then! That's awesome! So happy we were able to get two of them done. Probably never gonna ever happen again. It's really super exciting. I'm surprised it hasn't done like its laser magic or anything like that. Oh hey! You know what? That's awesome. We had hardly any trial with that boss fight. So, good job, guys. We kicked that mini boss's butt. And then we'll get on to the actual boss. Lava spikes. Whoa! It's dangerous here. Let's go back. Come on, Sean. I'm just gonna tumble all over. Rose! Let's go! Stop watching the fucking thing drown already. Rose! Rose, run! Boss fight over. About freaking time someone leveled up. It's been a while. Been a while since I could hold my head up high. Over here. Come on across. Davis! Hey! Is anybody there? Did you hear something? Hey! Help! Look over there. It's a man. No, it's an ape. It's a lizard. Help me! My foot slipped and I fell! We got you. Got you, bro. I got you! Woo! Thanks, really. I didn't think I would make it. It was really good. Yeah, thanks. I can't thank you enough. Please take this. Oh, don't. We can't accept such an expensive item. Yes, you have to. You folks saved my life. I feel bad if you folks don't take it. Take it. Take it like a man.
But I'm a woman.
Take it. Once decided, it's hard to take it back. It's a man thing. Well, thank you. Sapphire pin. I'm Davis of Lohan. I was told I could find burning gem around here, so I came and look what happened to me. Don't ask. By the way, I'm an antique dealer. If you happen to be in Lohan, why don't you drop by? Later! It's funny.
I don't know what to do now after that embarrassing experience.
There's probably a little dart. This dart took a decent amount of damage. Addition. You're almost next. Four. Rod. my food. Let's see. Whoop smack! Which is almost level 2, which is nice. I'm gonna run. And we're gonna go ahead and fight that Firebird or Phoenix as well. Firebird! 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 Shauna, can we go to the exit? No, it's in flames. I guess we gotta fight. Mortal Kombat! Oh, wrong game. Take it like the bird you are.
Whip smack.
I like smacking you. You dirty, dirty bird. Oh, fuck that up. Got distracted with swimming. Python.
Yes. Go! Volcano!
Fire magic won't really work on him, so I think when I transform, I'm gonna try and attack. And I'm gonna transform my fur. Do astral flame. That might help. Cool that they added voices to certain key points. Put a P on you. P. Really wish that they would have given the opportunity for Dark to be switched from the group, and also for the possibility of, you know, having more audible sounds. I really wish that they would remake the damn game, but, you know, I don't see that happening. You know, they're willing to remake Final Fantasy VII and a bunch of other games, or remaster them. But not this game. Yeah. No, why would they want to do that? It's not like so many people like this game or anything. It's a fucking rarity. I mean, it's so rare. I still have my original copy. Back when it was released. I'm just gonna spin around and swing in the pants.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
28 points. Lavis is like taking a shit ton of fucking damage. Lavis, stop being a little pansy and taking up the mud. Ah. Alright. Just gonna go and defend at that one. Apparently, fuck that up. Ugh! 9 points. Almost the same amount of fucking health that you recover. I wasn't paying attention.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
All right, so volcano's up, and he's gonna summon fire minions.
Boom.
Yep. Fire minions, which are like really fucking close to the edge, but just paying attention.
Yes!
That was fucking amazing. Watch his next hit. Dead.
Typhoon.
Oh. Can Dark transform? Yes, he can. I'm gonna make sure you can transform and finish this off in Dragoon form. Fuck yeah. Let's see if we can do this. How's your day going, by the way? Thank you very much for coming and checking out the video. And hopefully you end up liking this video. I am gonna be playing more of this series. I know it's been a while since I played it. And I appreciate you coming back and checking it out. Off in Dragoon form. Yes. Beautiful! Beautiful! Red-eyed dragons. Woo! We all leveled up. Awesome! Three of us are now level 9. I wish that Dragoon form would fucking level up already, but that requires me to do more combat, which I don't have time for. I might just end up leveling up off-screen, that way it makes it a little bit easier for the next fight. Huff, huff. It was a hot fight. Hot fight. Jump. Jump. Alright. Hey, Davis.
50 gold.
Oh, you were leaving. Oh, brother, you folks are still here. My, my, folks, you look pretty tired. Want to buy something? I probably already told you, but I'm a traitor. You're a traitor?
Traitor!
Let's see. Probably buy at least a couple of those. Earthbeast attack. MP is accumulated, but, oh, okay, I get it, after all the years of playing this fucking game, after playing so many D&D sessions and everything else, I finally understand. All by 20%. Raise physical attack ability slightly. That's whatever. I know it may have seemed like a really dumb decision, but you know what? I just really wanted to get rid of that shit. I'm going back to Lohan soon. If you want to buy something, now's your chance. I'm good. Alright, so we finished Volcano Valud. Blue Volcano, however you want to pronounce it. I'm going to go ahead and save. Alright guys, so I'm also going to be recording a little snippet for the ending of the videos from now on as well, to kind of add in a little bit of, you know, after effects. But also, like I said in the video, I am going to be recording some other videos as well as try to level up off to the side. That way, you know, it's a little bit easier during the fights and it's a little bit more enjoyable. We can get more through the story because the fights aren't always what it is. It's more so the story that I'm interested in showing you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, go ahead and please leave a like down below. If you disliked it, please let me know what I can do differently to make it a little bit better. But I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, my fuzzy family.